number 12.50, The Longest and Scariest Barney Error, Part 26. Soy XDXDXD Loose tails, get new to weigh, these nuts, I am. I got you super duper mega giga hyper superstar system chocolate cake eating harder. I'm now gigabarney.exe. Which means that I'm now into my scary.exe/giga.exe mode. As of now for it, the background is now overcooked to dark gray fire, or gunmetal fire, and the thoughts are entrails BB. Even there are 10 more chances away from the sci.exe background to show it up, which is the first exe. Character background and barneychew.exe node with the flipper font. By the way, you got 5 more chances before I engage into my red giga.exe/scary.exe mode, or giga hell/scary hell mode, as the fire background can now be black, which seems to be the final fire background you'll see. In the other feat, the timer is now punched and slashed to 1 month, aka 31 days. Now I wanted to make you stop with the behavior. I'm not saying this again at all costs. Got it now, Vlad. Also, you reached the halfway mark, meaning you have 250 chances and you reached the chance mark of Yin Yafan's 9th error and Christian's 2nd error of his and his 9th error of mine. And back at the 270th chance, you reached Sage06's Yin Yafan error or 98th error of my chance, as at the 300th chance, you reached RJ Jacobs 10.13th error of my chance mark. Sorry for making it long. You always never listen to me and you are so very extremely disrespectful to me, you know that, right? Now you only have 249 chances left to spare the doubt. And you wanna know what else? You are the worst user ever to deal with me and my error because you keep turning off this PC constantly even when you were never meant to do that at all. If you keep continually turning off this PC, then I will have no other alternative but to confiscate this aforementioned computer. And if you turn off your Windows XP session once more, or one more time, then the timer will be reduced to 4 weeks and 6 days. But from now on, you have 4 chances before the red version of this mode called Giga Hell go your scary hell mode and switching the fire background to black, which is the last fire background of this error of my.
How dare you say that about me? That's IT. Take this.
Yes, that stupid purple dinosaur is finally gone for good.
Cheesecake syrup avocado gummy worm heavens oh god. How dare you punch me for the third time. That also counts as another count off efficiency, cake, pizza, and expansion. Now the timer has been reduced to 4 weeks and 6 days. And you only have 3 more chances before I turn into my Giga Hell mode, as I am so holy moly crustacean cheapskate living a Maple Vegas Pro Burrito. The Legend of Zelda Taco Lemon Juice Burger King Piss the Freaking McDonald's Kool-Aid Cooper Sun Biscuit Yinful Got Vanilla Ice Cream Chocolate Cake Hung Off With You Right Now Cause You Punch At Me Yet Again. My Freaking Stinking Dumpkin God. My goodness gracious of you, Vlad. The heck is going on with your brain today? You are seriously starting this again. I am trying my very best to get you to stop turning off your Windows XP computer session. But no, you still never listen to me. If you keep this turn-off crap shenanigans behavior going, then you will seriously regret it. And I am very serious about it. So listen to me very carefully. You can't keep turning off your PC repeatedly because that is against the rules. Now you have 247 chances to spare.
I am going to put ice cold cubes on you just to see how you like that. Take this.
Serious? You have got to be poisonously kidding me right now. Nubbing ice cold cubes. Really? That also counts as a turn-off qualification. Now the timer has been updated to 4 weeks and 3 days, and this is your last chance before the black fire slash last fire image and my red version of giga.exe slash scary.exe mode called giga hell slash scary hell mode. Also, when that triggers, I will make my voice G major.
Yes, that's right. V-L-A-D. I am now in my web version of giga.exe slash scary.exe mode called giga hell slash scary hell mode. Now the last fire back realm. Black is here for the 245th chance to the 241st chance. Also, if you turn off Princess slash 5 more times, then I will become Barney2.exe and the wallpaper goes to the first exe character background called Sonic.exe. So do not let that happen, and I mean it for sure.
Guess what? I am going to throw this water bottle at you just to see how you like it or not, Barney.
Bro, why would you throw a water bottle at me? Are you trying to give me a drink? That also counts as another shut-off ability. Now you only have 244 chances left and the timer has been reduced to 4 weeks. And if you turn off your computer twice as times multiple, then I'll become Barney2.exe. Well, guess what? If you dare to turn off your Gamma Streak PC 3 times more, or thrice more, then the background will be Sonic.exe and the thoughts will change from Airtrails BB to Flipper, as I will be in my Tree.exe 4. However, if you turn off this freaking session once again, or one more time, then the timer will be pinched to 3 weeks and 6 days. As of now, the chances are 243.
You know what? I am going to push you out of your area with my hands. Take this.
closer to the thermal validation. Now you move 242 chances left in the primary free mid-suit stage. And if you turn off twice more, then you know what will happen, right, Vlad?
That is it. Take this.
Thank you.